And good morning and welcome to Western Mass News on this Saturday morning. I'm Glenn Kittle, and we begin with breaking news out of Holyoke. At around 1:30 this morning, the Holyoke Police Department received a ShotSpotter activation of several gunshots on Lyman and High Street. Responding officers found a shooting victim who was pronounced dead on the scene, and officials report a second victim was taken to the Holyoke Medical Center. This is currently an open investigation.